kid. A shame, a real shame.
I thought the roast came out quite well. The recipe is French. We had it at the Clark's last month. Though she served first the price, but I know how much you prefer potatoes. The Brussels sprouts were underdone.
The anarchists are at it again. Another riot in Union Square. I swear that place ought to be blown up. Shelby calls me into his office today. Son, he says, he always calls me son. I got one word for you. Brains, he says. For great plans, I ask. And he says, no,
you idiot.
The kind that fly in the sky. He blows a smoke ring with his cigar. Says to me, there you are. And motions me to leave.
I've been thinking, seriously thinking, thinking a lot. I want to move a picture of a mental image to the moon and all in love, and the painting of the Chinese children. Well, I don't really like that one anymore.
Baines, what the hell does that have to do with me?
Keep on the
track. account manager. At an anthem. Big, don't be mad, honey. It looks like rain. You'll need an umbrella.
Clancy's 20 minutes. To Clancy's, have a brew or two, and have a few good laughs. Forget the daily grind, just unwind. Always good at Clancy's, better any day than some pansy show. And I can't stay home. I cannot stay home.
It's really rather silly, a woman of my age going on a, well, I can scarcely say the word without laughing. Date? Well, I mean it's more than silly, and travelling from Hartford, coming all this, oh, I suppose it's not like an Lebanese, and he's quite a handsome man.
Clancy's. I can be anybody, not just another nobody, trying to be somebody. At Clancy's, the wife's not around to remind me how I always let her down.
Forget you. Just Ruth. P.S. I'm leaving this with Miss Pinkney at the front desk. I know. Thank you.
Thank you. the aisle.
I don't care.
Meaning what?
I don't care.
All right, then. Take the aisle.
If you want.
Meaning what?
If you want.
All right, then. Let's just sit.
Whatever you say. Excuse me, please, miss. There's a play. How late?
10:15. Hi, my legs.
On the aisle.
No, I'm fine.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Please, don't squirm.
Did I squirm?
It's train seats.
Why, I'm fine.
The train.
Whatever you say.
Ticket, please. On the aisle, ticket.
Oh, I'm with her. I mean next to her. May I have an extra?
Take a couple. Excuse me, please, miss. This play is an intermission. 15 minutes.
What luck, what luck, what unbelievable luck. There I am under the marquee, looking for an extra ticket. I'd have even spent $7 for it. And I hear a voice say, looking for a ticket. And I turn around and say, as a matter of fact, here you go, she says, just like that, here you go. Plops a ticket in my hand and walks away. Tomorrow I'll be on the train back to Lynchburg. Or sometime poet teaching pimply-faced kids about kids. And endearing small-town sneers. But tonight, my last night in New York, it's a Broadway show, my first. Tell me tomorrow. What luck, what luck, what unbelievable luck. Pretty woman, quite a ring. If I say something, I hope she doesn't get the wrong idea, which would really be the wrong idea. Are you sure I can't offer you something for the ticket?
Quite sure.
I'd be happy to.
Quite sure. Mister.
O'Keefe. Jimmy.
Why is it that no matter how deep your love, or how close the two of you may be, or how much you think that he is yours and you are his, you can still wake up at 4 a.m. See him lying next to you. This way.
late. That's all. No reason to worry. She's
after
late.
The show.
People can be late.
What do you say? We trip the light fantastic.
She's been late before. I've been late before.
Where do you get your energy?
From you.
Nothing to worry about.
My fountain of youth.
Nothing.
Read your program.
So what if this is the most important day of her life?
Look, I know a bar not too far
so
from here.
So what if I put out a fortune to buy her this ring?
Great crowd, not too loud.
So what if this is the hardest thing I've ever done?
And you seem like you could use a drink.
That's all.
Didn't come out
no
right.
No reason to panic. Delayed. It could be the train.
It's called Clancy's.
Or a thousand things I needn't be concerned about.
I hope this has a happy ending.
Needn't. Of course it will. It's a musical.
I don't want you to get the wrong
think
idea.
Think of good things. Good
it
things.
Isn't like that
like
at
the
all.
Look on her face when she sees this ring.
It's 8:38. Why are they
like
always
the tears
late?
In her eyes when I propose.
Don't
struggle in her voice
yes,
when
me.
She tells her folks in Indianapolis.
Stop fidgeting.
I'm not fidgeting.
You are.
What could have happened to her?
These damn seats.
To someone from Lynchburg recommend.
Everyone else has to sell their seats. Why can't Lynchburg?
She's been hit by a bus. She's been hit.
Lynchburg. I often
okay.
Ask myself that same question.
Worse. Much worse.
I might tremble by the
it's
end
of from
another man.
Lynchburg.
That's what happened.
Lynchburg.
I killed him.
Lynchburg. As in Lynchburg.
Stop it.
Captain. It's just as I imagined, just as I imagined. Stragglers rush in, programs are put away, purses snapped shut, tokens with sentence. This room full of strangers, this room full of strangers is ready to laugh together and weep together, get bored together and sigh together. Oh, New York, I love it here. So much has happened these last 4 days, things that could never happen in Lynchburg. Everyone there is too busy making fun of you, because you can speak French, or because your socks match your tie, or God forbid you love opera. Here, it doesn't make a difference. Than anyone else.
Thank you. What did he say?
Shh.
Thank you.
beatific Gloria de Vere.
Beatific comics with all in a metaphor.
So on to Clancy's.
I should get home another time.
Another time?
What, thank you.
What do you say we go to the Waldorf?
Are you ready?
For what? For what?
I hear the kind of pair is the best in town.
For Sheldon.
For dancing.
Mr. Cabral. Ronaldo. This was divine, but I need to go home.
Okay, tomorrow night.
I'll be back in Hartford.
I understand.
But I am free Friday night. Can you wait until then?
I can wait a decade!
I'm not sure I can.
Che spettacolo strano! Che paese strano! Una principessa che fa la cassiera e un principe che fa l'artista e si innamorano! Ridicolo! Assurdo! Assurdo! Quel tap dancing. We are in love, tip top. My heart is breaking, tip top. We are rich, tip top, tip top, tip top, tip top.
Hello, New York!
Woo!
sidewalk to the street, to the gutters, to the drains, to the
like a The show. No.
Are you all right?
Yep.
Might be for the best.
That's what he said.
Who?
This guy I met at Clancy's. A real jerk says to me, think of it as a blessing. Marriage is for dead people.
Sounds like a jerk.
A jerk, all right. In advertising, say, you wanna maybe get a drink?
Gotta get home. From the looks of things, you gotta get home to.
Have a cup of Java.
Gotta get home.
Which way?
Bushwick.
Jo.
Velma!
Hey.
Look!
It stopped!